found to be actively disengaged. Do you know what that means? It means the lights have been switched off, and they're pretty much just doing enough so that they do not get fired. And what was scary when I looked at the statistics is that of all the countries in the world, South Africa had the highest number of actively disengaged employees. So now imagine, that's 91% of employees in this country, based on this survey, 91% of employees in this country are either disengaged or actively disengaged. Now imagine taking that mindset and trying to be a business person and an entrepreneur. Do you think you'll go far? No, absolutely not. So that's why the most important thing I do and speak about now is inspirational. If someone says to me, what sort of speaker are you? I'm not a motivational speaker. Okay, that was lovely with the music and getting you up and clapping. But you know what? That feeling will die down in about 20 minutes' time when your pizza starts sinking into your stomach. Alright? Or suddenly you get a text message and it's one of your clients or one of your family members who just ruins your day. And any motivation that you would have felt is gone. And you're going to have to come back and I'm going to have to motivate you again. Because motivation is external. It's something I can push onto you. But what I really, really want is I want to inspire you. And inspiration, the difference between motivation and inspiration is that inspiration comes from within. So what I'm going to do in my presentation tonight, I might ask you some tough questions, I might make you feel uncomfortable with what I'm saying, but I want you to take that uncomfortableness and I want it to make you grow. Because we only grow when we get uncomfortable. Does it make sense?
Yeah.
Okay.